Okay, and we are back. We are live. This is my son.
Hi.
And so again, thank you everybody for joining in. We're here. We're playing games for Extra Life. As you can see, we got 19 hours left. We've already been nearly 5 hours in. And yeah, like I said, we're planning on playing some games here.
Sorry.
The first one that we are going to get to is, let me turn it on here. There we go. Oh no.
What?
It seems that the sound isn't coming on. Why isn't it coming on?
Yeah. I actually don't hear it.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Wait, it's not on for mine?
It will be. Oh, did I not put Demon Slayer on here?
Maybe not. Do we have the PS4?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, let's play on the PS4. I'll go upstairs and get the PS4 controllers.
Okay.
I want to be right back.
Okay. Slight miscalculation here. I thought we had something installed. Be right back.
So, we gotta get the PS4 down here. I'm just gonna be right here. I wish my dad knew how to pause this. Hello. Hi. I was gonna be back down here in a second. Doing that so my dad just can come around. I'll just move the PS5 box. PS5. Jeez. You okay?
Yep. I'm fine. Okay, hello. So then let's use this here.
This would
have been something to check on before I
started
up the stream, huh?
Yep. I wish we could have just paused it. Because you can like pause.
Okay, so the lights go out there. Do we have both of the... both the controllers or just the one?
I thought you had it.
I thought I did too. I don't know where it went. Oh, you know what? It's still.
I'll go get it.
Yeah.
But the red one's mine!
Okay. Shoop all this stuff over here.
Got it.
Okay. And this one goes in here.
Okay. Oh my god, my heart's racing. Already. It's like racing.
Streaming no game, that's not right. Okay. Oh, and this all switched over. Okay. Everything got messed up.
Okay. This is...
Mel. That there.
Okay.
Nope, don't touch. Nope, not yet.
Only 19 hours left. You can do it for the youngins.
Oh no. Where is... Oh, here it is, system. There we go. Turn that off.
I can hear it.
Undo that. Put that back in. There we go.
Oh, why did it just do that, like, that, like, glitch? Like that screen?
I don't know.
Weird.
Okay.
Can I sign in now?
Yeah. Let's go ahead and kick up the sound a little bit.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not. That might be a little too much. See. All right. Go ahead and that. Okay.
Yeah. Demon Slayer. So, basically, we're just gonna fight each other in the versus. So, this is the first time me and Matt have versed each other. I've just been, me and him have just been just versing CPUs, non-playing characters. So, yeah. First time playing with the other person. Oh yeah, sorry. I always just forget, because, like, it's not over there, it's over here.
Hinokami Chronicles.
A camera.
No, no, no. I mean, you gotta speak up a little bit.
Oh. Oops.
Let me slide over a little more. Okay.
You can do this, Tanjiro!
Offline match, versus player.
Camera.
Hmm?
Camera.
I'm watching.
Oh.
Checking all this stuff, yeah.
So, it's you first, because you're playing World 1.
But look what it's saying over there.
Wait. No, you know what? I'm doing the hot shot.
You're my time, decisive. Oh. I'll show you what a demon slayer's made of.
Okay. Oh, and all these are locked. Can you do just a random? Yeah, we'll just do random. Looks like we only have two.
Yeah, we can't unlock anything else, or we don't know how to. But, I'm player two. These are two Hashira, the Flame Hashira and the Water Hashira. The one, Dad's first one is, I can never remember his name. But we're the exact opposite.
Do you remember how to block? There we go.
Oh, yeah.
I got it.
Wait, dead. Attack. Okay, I'm gonna let you attack me. Hit triangle.
Okay. Alright.
Yeah, triangle is the attack for, like... So, if you get all three levels, you can do... But this is ultimate attack.
Okay. This is actually my first time playing this, so.
So, yeah. if you hit R2, you can do this, like, this attack, but not the exact same attack.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what? Dad, look.
What?
I still have my future card.
I don't understand what you mean.
See?
That's me. I'm this is me.
Oh, yeah. Oops. I always forget. So that's, if you hit boost.
What's boost?
The L2. And then hit L2 again. Let's end this. And then you look really cool. And then do your ultimate art. Use your ultimate art and finish me.
I can't.
You use L.
That's you.
Oh, R2. I always forget. I always love Blazing Universe.
Jeez.
Yeah, you can do like an ultimate like slice attack. Like, don't let your play the other play attack. Right behind you. Use your ultimate attack. I'm letting you use it. It's actually really cool. Man, you're gonna wreck me. Or am I gonna wreck you? Oh, you wrecked me.
Yep.
But I want to show you something that you can do that's really cool.
What's that?
So, if you do boost, then do surge, and then you have one last one, and you can do ultimate art.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you beat me now with, also, if you do this and then hit square, you can do a really cool attack.
Okay.
See?
Do which in square?
So you do block and square.
Oh, okay.
See?
Like that?
Yeah. Perfect. Dad. I want to make it even. I want to make it even. 2 and 2. So you can do surge. And then I can do ultimate art. No more! You dodged my ultimate art!
I didn't mean to.
Whenever anything dodges my art, I just do, like, my blind rage. I just do a blind rage.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, Dad. Wait, watch this.
Whoops.
So, if you hold L2, you can actually switch your character.
Okay.
Oh, Dad, you know Constant Flux, the 10th attack in water?
Yeah.
Well, it's just water versus water right now. Oh, you just beat me with the arm swipe. Oh, you got I got a trophy.
Yeah. Yeah, because you never played on your...
Yeah, I never play on my account. I always play on Dad's account. My Dad's account.
Mm-hmm.
So, you got a B ranking. Let's do retry characters.
Okay.
But, Dad, let's both choose demons. Like, the bottom four. But you cannot... I mean, you cannot use two demons.
What do you mean?
So you can only do one.
Oh, you don't get a backup person. I see what you're saying. Oh, a mirror match.
Yeah. They're both really, really good. Literally, we don't have partners. We have these lines, which means we can do, like, an attack from the storyline.
Okay.
Because watch. Wait. Ready? You can't die. Oh my god, you did it.
You did, it looks like.
Okay, wait, Dad. Pause. You're the one with the yellow and I'm the one with the brown.
Okay.
Isn't this spectacular?
So, Dad, how you do that is you hold... It's like the exact same thing.
Yeah. It's just a throw.
Mm-hmm. It's hard.
So for the guys in the chat, how is the how is the sound? Because
we can't, it's hard for us to hear. It's like
it's quiet, but that's how we want it. We don't want the sound to overpower us talking.
Oh my god, boom. Explode.
Yeah,
it's because it's my blood demon art and I can like push it out of my it's actually made out of demon blood. But Dad, now you can do that to me.
That's what I'm gonna do. That's exactly what I was gonna do.
Except
what?
When you do it at full health, it doesn't actually hurt the person to actually kill it, the other person.
Mm-hmm.
Kick. Oh wait, Dad. When you do this. So, Dad, we both have the esoteric art, kind of. Oh, we did.
We canceled each other out. That's funny.
Yeah. Weird. You slide, hit me. You just like slide, throw. It's hard because like it's you can't even really see it. Okay, now you're doing it too. Oh, yeah. So this is an actual attack from the actual storyline.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's over. And I believe this is an actual attack from blocked it. So Dad, if you jump in the So yeah, the kick does like the most amount of damage in like the plane. Just like, did you try and block?
No. I don't know what I really don't know what I did.
Now you can do the SO, like, the open door.
I know, thank you.
You just use the genuine.
Is it this spectacular?
So, Dad.
Yeah.
When you're unarmed, I can do that.
Isn't this spectacular?
Because, like, I'm blocking and you can't really hurt me.
Isn't this spectacular?
Well, you can do that thing where while someone's blocking. Has anyone seen the show?
Oh, you're still here to play.
Go ahead and say it louder.
Has anyone seen the show?
We'll see. Let's see if it comes up. See?
Have you seen the episode with this battle?
Isn't this spectacular?
But Dad, I want to show you something. So when you have the boost, mm-hmm. and you do the ultimate attack, and it's like a finishing attack.
Let's get serious.
What do you mean?
Like, if you have the surge in the last attack,
it's over.
And it's like the last attack anyone will see.
Oh, you're still here to play? Not bad. I'll throw as hard as I can. Isn't this spectacular?
It's like a kick for the finishing throw.
We have a winner.
Like a throw kick. It's like throw
trouble.
Yeah.
Fun.
Wanna retry characters? Yeah, let's do retry care. Well, redo characters. Actually. Next, I'm going for the guy on the left.
What do you mean?
This guy.
I'm gonna be this guy.
I'm the strongest one here.
Wait, Dad. These.
Let's give it our all.
These two are hilarious. So it's imagine if you choose like. We both choose
Nezuko.
Cause I choose the academy and you chose like the that one. That version of Nezuko. It's weird. Kinda like you have Nezuko, and like if you switch Nezuko, I'm basically just attacking my own like sister in this, mm-hmm. basically. Because if you didn't know, Nezuko is Tanjiro's sister, and I'm from this Tanjiro.
I can feel the power!
I did it!
That's enough!
Just like right slice in the back with a wooden sword. Wait, Dad. Watch this. Wait, have you guys ever seen? Wait, Dad. Have you ever seen the attack from this guy? The headbutt attack from this guy?
No.
So I'm gonna show it to you. But I need to be a little close.
That was nothing.
Wait, Dad. I want to show you.
Okay.
But I gotta be close for
that
it to
was
work.
Nothing. Got you. Damn it.
That was enough.
Gotcha. No. As far as I can tell, there doesn't seem to be. you'll always block. As long as you have the block button pressed, you'll block it. I don't think you can sneak behind a guy and hit like that.
Yeah, you can hit him in the... You can, like, walk around and hit him. Slicing him. Wait, Dad. I want to show you what the finishing blue can do in the last thing. But the ultimate attack for the academy characters is different. Get a taste of this. This is weird.
Commodore family recipe. Specially made baguette. Wow. Fresh
out of the oven. Yeah, that's a whole lot. If I attacked you like that much in real life, yeah. That would be like your health if real life was a video game. Oh my god, that took up actually all my, oh, that's why it took up all my it took up all my power.
Oh, okay.
That's why. So it doesn't really do that in the plain game. It only works like that if you got like all three slots. We're dead. So, Dad, I'm gonna... Wait, Dad, you wanna see... I haven't actually seen Inosuke's finishing blow thing, so why don't you let me kill you, and then we'll have another game, so when you do the finishing blow...
I don't understand what you're saying.
So, you see how... Wait, Dad. You see how there's one on yours and two on mine?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna kill you, and then...
Why?
See...
No.
Oh,
you
wait.
Can try.
Oh wait, no, never mind.
You can
You kill me.
No, just play
no,
the
game.
Malcolm, let's just play the game. Bud.
I wanna show you the ultimate attack of like when you finish it. That was but nothing. Don't use the ultimate attack now. You're gonna to do this, I would have to be at low health, so I'll let you get me down to like half health.
Okay.
And then hit boost again, and then do ultimate attack. Cause that's what the normal thing is. Okay, and boost. Wait, Dad. Stop, and then hit boost, and then ultimate attack. Boost. And then I'm gonna go like. See, finishing cut.
What does that mean?
It means you're gonna finish me up right now.
That's enough. We have a winner.
What'd you think of that? I'm pretty damn amazing, huh?
Sorry for the language in this. Wait, someone devour our or. Wait, what is the bottom one?
You remember Nikali from Street Fighter?
Yeah.
Remember how he always says devour our?
Oh,
our? That's yeah.
Oh, but it's not that though.
No.
It's cause that's a thing. It's a fang breathing thing. But this guy. Wait, Dad. Go to Academy Zenitsu.
But I'm gonna play my character.
Let's see if you follow the dress code. Gentle toxin. You need a little discipline.
Dad, would it be funny if you could like use the plain actual character? Like the butterfly dance, and then you could use the Academy character. Like, imagine if you could use the Water Hashiro, which is the one who has the whistle, and the other Water Hashira. It's hard to say for me. But, like, there's two of the Water Hashira.
You won't escape me.
But, Nezuko is actually pretty good. Is it weird that I have a broom?
I can step in at any time.
Oh, I just saw that we had some more donations. We're at 1261 now. I wonder why I'm not hearing. Oh, maybe that happened during another.
Yeah, it happened. I had the headphones on. But I have one. Thunderclap and Flash.
That's enough.
I love Thunder. It's like Thunderclap and Flash.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, there. Now you heard it.
First form. Thunderclap and Flash.
Wait, did you try and do your,
Thunderclap and Flash?
Yeah.
Oh. It's literally like Zenitsu's, except Zenitsu does like a full body pullover. Which is crazy. He just like pulls his entire body forward and kicks you in the head.
I don't understand how this game works.
I understand everything because I played a little more than Dad. I actually beat this before Dad. He beat me before an actual game that I actually, like, that I knew, but I actually didn't, well, know it. Dad got it, like, the day before it. Constant flux. Yeah, you can't attack people while they're down. That's like, a rule.
Okay.
Oh!
That's enough.
Just slapped me in the face.
Round
like,
three.
Oof. Just like, oof.
You need to be tough. I'll teach you some magic.
Slam.
I'll teach you some manners.
Wait, Dad, I want to see something. I want to see if this is an attack.
Water breathing.
Oh. That was the wrong attack.
I'll teach you some
manners. You need to get a little close, because I want to see if that's an attack. Oh. I want to see if this is.
That's a parry, is what that is.
I'll teach you some manners.
It's like the most annoying sound. Just like hearing that. It's like one of his normal attacks, but. Slam!
He's
let leg up and then slam.
I'll teach you some
Round
manners.
Four. Fight.
Dead calm.
Slam.
I'll teach you some manners.
Oh, just like we both did that same kind of attack. We both are fighting with Academy characters. I just noticed. She just wants the bread. She just has the bread now.
I'll teach you some manners. Meet me in the guidance office later.
Hey! You could at least answer me!
Be on your best behavior.
That's literally what he acts like in the game. I mean, in the show. He's like really annoying.
That's enough.
He tied up Zenitsu, guys. Zenitsu. The guy who literally should have dislocated his back, like, to kick me in the head. That dad played. Double guy just used Devour.
Alright, let's see. Who do we got here?
Actually, I want to try, but you can use L2 and L1 and LR. I mean R1, L2. I mean L1 and R1 to change it where you can change.
What? Why me?
Okay, I'm just doing
Zenitsu.
Dude, you're asleep. We're both asleep. Let's just do random. Okay. We're both asleep.
Mm-hmm.
Cause like it's me and Zenitsu. It's you and it's Zenitsu versus Zenitsu. They just don't want to fight each other. It's cause they are asleep when they attack. It's cause he falls asleep, almost snaps his head.
First form, thunderclap.
Not happening.
That was actually a really cool attack. It's cause like if there's a character in the air.
First form, thunderclap and flash.
So yeah, you just hit triangle to do thunderclap and flash.
Ready to go at any time.
I'll take it from here. First form, thunderclap and flash. First form, thunderclap and flash.
Heavy Adam! Come on! Come on!
Okay.
Got you!
See? He just like breaks his back. And he still can walk. That is not possible. Oh man. It just like, it makes me look like a baby when anyone does that. Did you see him? He used the fire attack.
Yep.
That was like the end of it. It was like the ending. Just like we it's like him versus the really. But just so you know, we have not seen the end of this.
First form. Thunderclap and flash. Six form.
But then,
yeah, bud.
When you have like two and you do ultimate attack, it takes like up your attack.
Then
My attack is called Bull Rush. What the heck is that?
Thunderclap and flash.
It's a weird attack. It's called Bull Rush. It sounds like it should be like a
Bull Rush. That's enough.
We attack each other at the same time. That was cool. Every time, just like every time you.
Over here!
Got you!
I'll take it from here.
Damn, you both did the same attack. I went through you, though.
First form. Thunderclap and flash. First form. First form. Thunderclap and flash. Thunderclap and flash.
Ready to go at any time.
First form. Total concentration. Thunderclap and flash.
Oh, man.
Thunder breathing.
First form. Thunderclap and flash. Sixth form.
Dad, you could have just hit me with one more Thunderclap and Flash.
I really can't. I'm having a lot of trouble figuring out how this game works.
All you need to do to do Thunderclap and Flash or any of these special attacks...
Yeah, but you need to not block for that to happen? And that wasn't happening.
Oh. Wait, if you hit him and then turn around as quick... Oh, you have to be running to do Thunderclap and Flash.
Nope. At least not that I can tell. I don't know.
If you do Thunderclap, you just did it while I was in mid air. Dad?
Yeah?
I'm sorry. Concentration.
Breathing. First form. Thunderclap and Flash. Six form. That's enough.
I did it. That's hilarious.
First form. Thunderclap and flash.
So Dad, if you do like a really, I know a really cool attack while you're as Kimetsu. If you do Thunderclap and Flash, and then like, it's like a zigzag. If you, so you just watch. Wait, Dad.
I'm not gonna let you hit me, bud.
No, I mean, hit, do boost, and then boost again. And then
I know.
He does not like losing at all.
Who's that?
Oh my god. Inosuke. He does not like losing at all. Oh man. I didn't block. It's just like you wait, how do you even summon him in?
What happened?
O1. Man. Oops. Sorry.
What?
I accidentally hit retry.
Yeah, we fixed that by going like this.
Wait, it's like final selection. How did he even survive final selection though?
What do you mean?
How did Zenitsu survive final selection?
I'll play with you.
What is it? Let's see if you follow the dress code.
He just like falls asleep every time. Like, let's see if you follow the dress code. That's just an excuse because, well, he always says, "Oh no, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh no!" That's what he says every time.
Mm-hmm.
He's really, really scared. How do
you got bats?
Yeah, yeah. It's because he has two swords.
Oh, this is the guy with the boar head.
Yeah, it's an easier. I mean, not. But yeah. All the academy people have different attacks from their normal selves. Well, I guess I'm gonna boar rush you to death. Boar rush. I just love the boar rush. How he's like acting like a boar and then like rushes towards you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's probably where I got the name. I'm just dodging everything by accident. I'm not actually trying to dodge it. It's all by accident. Wait, did you just use the ultimate attack?
Mm-hmm.
I know the ultimate attack. Right in the head.
Really?
It's funny when he doesn't have a swing. And slam in the head. It's just like I slam. He's really, even though he kind of is a little kid, he is like 50 millimeters old. Fucking gross.
Who are you talking about now?
Really? Really, the spider demon?
Mm-hmm.
If I accidentally do the ultimate attack, I am literally. Remember this?
Mm-hmm. Yep, from the show.
All this is from the show.
Still alive.
Not bad. I'll beat you to a bloody pulp.
Dang it. Took out both of us. Because, like, I was there and you just did that attack. That web attack. So you hit triangle. You hit triangle. So you hit triangle. I want to see this guy's.
What? Which attack, bud?
I have to inspect everyone's
uniform. Please stand still. I need to inspect your uniform.
What's with that dangerous thing? Get away from me!
Hey, that's hilarious. He's like, they use the attack from. They use his face from fighting that other room. Wait, dude. Oh, God. Why did I not? Dad, you're gonna beat me in like 1, 2, 3, and 0. You're just wrecking me.
Yep.
But if you use that at the end, like now, you would actually have like a chance to see like a video. It makes sense, because when he hits you with the clipboard, because like, you're a demon in this attack. It just makes my attacks quicker. Wait, we're both in our like fire attack things, so you're just going to wreck me, aren't you?
No, I don't think so.
Wait a second. Oh my god! Man, you just ripped me apart! And you just... I've won like twice and you've won like five times.
Demon Slayer's made of.
Wait, you...
What?
Did you try and do the same character?
Nope.
I used the breathing technique my father taught me.
Let's move on.
What? Why me?
Oh, that's your chair making that noise.
Yeah. It's because I'm leaning back.
Mm-hmm. You don't need to keep doing it, though.
Wait, is that guy water breathing?
Yeah.
Everyone likes water breathing in this game. That guy was literally just running from his friends. Wait. Oh yeah. I didn't actually mean to do this. I meant to do that.
What do you mean?
I meant to do the guy you're using right now.
Here, while that's loading up, I want to check something. I gotta fix something on this thing. Nope, it's not much we can do about that.
Maybe I can win using Hinokami Kagura.
Okay, let's move out.
Moving forward. Okay, let's do that.
There's no tomorrow.
And he's like pointing to nothing, because he can't point. wait, we can do infinity. In this place. Oh, you chose the guys who fought the hand demon but did not succeed.
Yep.
Sorry, no. I forget. I always forget we're not supposed to spoil. I always forget. I don't want to spoil this for everyone.
You're breathing.
But also, you can switch your characters with triangles. Please. take you.
You can do it!
Mine's either.
Bright red flame blade.
But all the characters with water attacks. Flame Tiger gives me a flame. Ready? Flame Tiger. I'm just gonna use spices then. Just like Flame Tiger does so much damage.
Blazing universe.
That's my favorite attack so far. And like the plane attacks. That and Flame Tiger. Yeah. He did that to Well, mostly demons. Man, you're on a roll. Literally. Did I just use Rising Scorching Sun?
Did you what?
Rising Scorching Sun?
I don't know. Is that what the guy said? I didn't. So much is happening that I'm having trouble even paying attention to what's really going on.
Me too. I literally tried to block. If my friends come here today, I'm gonna be really, really.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna play if my friends come here during this.
That's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
No. No.
If they do come here.
But they are not going to.
How do you know?
Because I'm telling you right now that your friends aren't gonna be coming and playing over here.
Yeah, no, because we're gonna do this. Oh yeah, Rising Scorching Sun. That's what you said. See?
Mm-hmm.
Second form of Rising Scorching Sun.
Your lungs are expanding.
You know what? I don't care.
What?
Your lungs are expanding.
I'll fight with all I've got. Water breathing. Third form.
Water name.
There's nowhere else to go but forward. Flowing dance. That's enough.
Flowing dance. I always forget that one. I was in my headphones. Like, I mean, I did that.
Good work, Makoto. No one's a match for you when it comes to speed.
Do you know what S means?
What does S mean?
Super.
Super?
Yeah.
Oops, I hit the button. That was my fault.
Oops.
All right, let's do one more match, and then we can switch to something else.
Yeah. Probably like Fortnite.
Yeah. Who haven't we used yet?
Let's move out.
So we haven't used her, him or him.
You wanna do these two guys then?
Yeah.
Which one do you wanna be?
I'll take
Entertain me. I'll toy with you.
Do you know what he means by toy? Those arrows on his hand, those eye arrows,
mm-hmm.
He can like summon things out of his, like out of his hands, and then like shoot out.
Oh, okay.
But I am one of the 12 keys. That's what that thing on the eye is. But if you hold triangle for that, you can do like an ultimate.
Wide open. There is no escape.
Weaklings must perish.
That's weird.
There you
That's enough.
I just like that attack except for the voice. The voice.
Round two.
No, now my eyes are red. Now my ears are red.
I see.
Not bad.
But Dad, if you also hit L2, you can do like an ultimate attack.
I'll send you to.
Come on,
let's keep going.
You can't disorder. Insolent brat.
I know, I love this guy because he has so many attacks. This guy's basically that character. I can never remember his name, but he's in Street Fighter. But he's like the guy who wears like tires on his hands.
Oh, Abigail?
Yeah. Yeah, that guy. This guy, it's because he has a lot of attacks and this guy has a lot of attacks.
Mm-hmm.
He did that to that fire guy me and Dad was using like 2 battles ago. And I used like
go easy on you.
Okay, now let's do this. Dang it!
I think that's it.
Yep.
Destructive death. Compass needles. Destructive death. We could fight for the rest of eternity. Annihilation type.
That's cool. Enough. We have a winner.
Wait, are you filming this and it's on YouTube right now?
Yeah.
If only we could have fought.
I'm gonna be right back.
What's going on?
I'm taking their chair.
Are you leaving?
I'm gonna be right back.
What? I don't understand. What's going on?
Be right back. I'm leaving the chair because I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go upstairs and watch this.
Watch what?
This.
So you're done playing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll see you.
All right. See you later. Okay, go ahead and take the chair.
I'm ready to come back after I'm done watching it.
Well, I think you and Mom are going to head out. Okay, I guess that was my son. He decided it was done. Okay. All right, give me 1 second. And I'm going to put the stuff back, and then I will be back. And then I need to figure out what I was going to play, because the idea I thought was going to be Fortnite, but apparently not. Okay. Be right back.